there's a car coming for a second. What do you see, marauders?
It's ATV, but straight across? Mm-hmm. This is not a bike. It's got four wheels.
You gonna go for it? I think so. With this one.
Fuck, dude. That's like going up a double black diamond, boy.
Should I try it?
I mean, do it for the gram. No.
Okay. Dude, can you record me?
Yeah, you could do that, because if you fall, you'll just go down there.
I don't even say that.
Oh, sorry.
Bring bad luck.
But I mean, like, you know.
No, I don't have my phone with it. That's right.
Oh,
record
it with my phone.
You got nothing to be afraid of, I guess I'm saying.
I'm gonna go up the one on the side. I'm probably not gonna go all the way on top. I just probably wanna make it 3/4 and then I'll turn it around. Just swipe up and then to swipe up and you'll have a. Okay, get it?
Can we do a vote that you don't do it?
No.
Alright.
So, you just swipe it up from here and then tap the, you know. Oh, you like
it. I think this actually does work. Watch. Oops.
There you go. Alright, wish me luck.
Godspeed, I believe in you.
Swipe up and then what?
And then hit the camera.
Oh, are you doing the angle?
Yeah, the angle.
Oh, okay.
I just wait to get up right here. Alright,
here we go. Don't
do it. You go through here. You go through there. You see that little
whopper?
Have you been up here before on these hills?
No.
No.
This is crazy.
This is the first time I've been on this side. We've explored all the other side.
I feel like I'm in some kind of space movie, like a sci-fi, like.
Yeah.
They land like on some other planet.
A couple years ago, we would have been up here. None of those projects would have been up. We've been there, what, 5 years?
Yeah. Something. Those look cool, though. I mean, the windmills make a lot more sense, because.
I think they make less sense.
Well, they don't take as much room, I guess, is what I was trying to suggest. But
wind patterns have changed. It hasn't been that wind.